What's going on, everyone? Juice Bags here, and welcome back to my Trials Era campaign playthrough on the Fresh account. We're at the throne room. Let's get it started. Now, as the rest of the series, let's take a look at the fat loot from the last one. So we got another critical strike and an annoyance. Nothing but green drops that time. But doesn't mean there's not an upgrade. First off, let's look at these staves. No. Basically, I'm just taking a quick look at them, as I know they're going to be replaced pretty darn quickly. Let's take a look at these medallions. Do we have another medallion? Does not look like it. How about the walls? There's a staff. What's that one? That one's not as good. Let's see. Let's check out these totems. 350. Whoa! Green upgrades out of the gates. There's a 374. I think we'll go with that greenie right there. That's pretty beast. And looks like everything else is junk, so we'll go ahead and clear it all out here and get to building the throne room. Oh, this map could go so poorly. Or it could go so well. One of the two. Now, I wonder if the window control, do we actually get flyers? It looks like we do. And we know flyers are a thing now, because they were introduced last map. But, I'm thinking... what do we want to do? It's only four waves, let's just turtle it out. Let's block it up right here. Let me go a little bit further up. Then we'll block it up right there. Probably don't need to use two walls there, but better to be safe than sorry, you know? I'm not sure exactly what my campaign experience is going to be like as far as mobs going around walls, but I don't want to risk it too much. And alright, we got lots of DU left. Let's just go two cannonballs per side for now, just so we can kind of look it all over. And then down on the back side here, though, we are going to have flyers, so I'm going to try to fit in three, maybe, right across here. Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and go with a fourth right there. That'll work. Alright, four right there. That leaves me plenty left for some flamethrowers. Now, let's see. I want to make sure I'm putting them somewhere where they're not going to be just getting smashed. So, I'm thinking right there, maybe? Gets a little multi-lane coverage. That one's a little questionable. And then one on this side, too. There we go. So, two up top, one on the side. Let's do the same thing over here. This one's actually a little easier to get the multi-lane coverage, though. But it's still going to stick with the same flavor. That leaves me 220 left, so... how do we want to do it? I think we just want to straight up spawn camp these bad boys. I'm worried about putting one on that side, though. Let's go like that. And then we'll do the same thing over here, and that will almost do it for the starting DU. Let's go, we'll go two on that side. Let's go ahead and get it going. Hopefully get a new weapon. I want to constantly upgrade the weapons, ideally, through this playthrough. As of course, you know, getting a blue weapon from this map, where the current weapon I have is will be two maps old now. That makes any drops on this map really potentially substantial. See, is that javelin thrower gonna toss up there? Nah, he's behaving. Good job, Mr. Javelin Thrower. Way to behave. This window control may actually survive a wave or two. Guess what to see. There's 115 beds still coming. Let's look at this staff. That's actually an upgrade. Let's take it. Now I lose the shard slot, of course, but The shard is not doing substantial amounts for me right now. And really at this point, I'm all about the just straight up damage number. Just to add any support I can to the mix. Getting it done. I better check on this other side. Oh, crystal card under attack. Oh shit! We got a bad snuck through. So we are having some lane coverage issues, so maybe I'll throw another blockade down, or I'll replace and go two blockades per side here. You know, that 100 run speed doesn't really seem like I'm running that much faster. I guess it is only 100. Now that one I could go ahead and upgrade. With my defender medals, because that's a shard that I will use all the way to end game. You know, some of these shards, by all means, you know, use those defender medals you're getting through the campaign. Since they are, you know, they're relatively abundant through the campaign, you get a nice few of them. Alright, so we got kobolds coming. Hopefully they don't terrorize me too bad here. And let's see, I wanted to split this up into a double block, just because I don't want any bads running past. That is not what I am looking for here. Oops, wrong tower. Let's do the same thing here. We'll just double block it. Now, I never double blocked like this before. I just started doing this in the trials because there were so many pathing, just crazy paths with the mobs going around your stuff, so this is something new to me. I'm not even sure if it's necessary in campaign, but you know what? Why not? I want to one-shot all these maps ideally, so I'm not going to take any unnecessary risks. I just want to get it done. Get it done and get to the trials. Let's see. Looks like that's about it. Let's get that kobold burned down as quick as possible, because he could be a pain in the ass. Oh man, he's not taking any damage either, is he? Ugh, man, I'm just not hitting him for nothing. Come on, cannons, get to work. He's gonna blow some shit up. Oh, actually, he didn't do crap. There's a glove upgrade, I think. Not the right stats. But considering I'm not wearing any gloves yet. Any gloves are better than no gloves. Uh-oh, here come the flyers. I better watch them, because these cannons are busy. They're not going to have too many opportunities. Oh, yeah. Going to get some shots in on the core here. Luckily, squishy flyers that wave. Hopefully it sticks with those. That flavor of flyer there. Another staff. Let's take a look at that one. Scattershot. Don't like the scattershot. I mean, I'll take it in a pinch, but ideally I want to get another blue weapon here. Get these javelin throwers burned down. These guys are going to be, I think at this point, the javelin throwers and the flyers are probably the worst things I've got. There we go, all the flyers are down. That wall took some serious beatings. Oh yeah. I hate to repair or upgrade from this point unless I have to, because 100 green mana is a lot when it's scarce and you're not getting very much. So we got what, javelin throwers holding up the party over here. We'll take those guys out. And then, what, one more on this side. Come on, die, would you? And we got one more right here. There we go. Getting it done, getting it done. Level 17, look out! Let's see, let's just get repairs on the walls. I actually got 60 more DU to spend. That's two cannons. I hate to not use it. It would be silly not to. Especially with my walls getting beat up that much. So, let's go one on each side right here since we only had the two in there. Yeah, good enough. And then let's get some more ups on these cannons. Hopefully they start burning into stuff a little quicker. That way maybe they can even assist a little with the flyers would be ideal. Let's see. 300 left. That actually looks like a good staff too. Well, not good, but in comparison. I like that burst shot better. And this one, yeah, let's try that one. Penta. I actually like the Penta too. Let's just stick with the burst shot. Yeah, what do we have here? That's a pretty significant upgrade. I might as well just take it, get the extra health. And let's just get the wave started here. See, kobolds come in. A little bit more damage, but still just insignificant amounts. We got bunches of kobolds coming. Hopefully they don't blow anything up this time. Ooh, I'm actually going to get one down. Look at that. Let's see, another kobold up here. I'm going to ignore that other side for a minute. Ooh, and we got a grounded lane, so my tornado is not going to be effective. Come on, you bastard. Die already. Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot flyers. Dang it. That's alright. They hit for nothing right now, so my core with the 25k health can last a minute or two. Get all healed back up here. I'm gonna have to do some wall repairs here. We still got 140 beds coming. All these kobolds are putting in some work on my walls. How's this side? This side's taking a beating too. Not as bad. Didn't have the kobolds over here. And then this side. Oh, these walls are actually pretty healthy, even with those javelin throwers in the back. What, is every lane knocked up here now? Or grounded? It appears, huh? Can't get a tornado off anywhere in this place. Getting low there. Same thing, javelin throwers. Once I, now, during the campaign, you will find some gear that has range on it, where once you get to the chaos levels, you will not have that anymore. Alright, these walls are holding strong, but man, they are having to earn their keep here. Try to deal with these flyers before they're an issue. Which, you know, like I said, you got 25k core health, and these guys don't hit very hard, so at this point in the game, something gets on your core, it's definitely not over yet. You got lots of time. Just about there. Alright. Level 18, look out! I'm just going to go ahead and throw it into the walls. I'm not even going to worry about the boots and whatnot. I'll just, you know, the upgrades are going to come so frequently. Other than weapons, I don't think I'll really look at anything else. And I'll just wing it. All these marks dropping. Ooh, didn't need to upgrade that one that far, but whatever. I got plenty of green mana left. I can still get upgrades on both of these, so it is all good. More kobolds. Gotta have the splodies, huh? Shame I'm not doing more damage to him, but, you know, that'll come. Ooh, Am I gonna get him down? Nope. He's gonna blow up on the wall. But he didn't do hardly anything to it. Still grounded? Yep, still grounded. Drakens. Die! You definitely don't want the Drakens taking shots, man. Those guys will hit hard. And of course, they've got nice range, too. So a lot of times, it'll be out of range of all your defenses. Gonna let him explode. Walls are doing good. The other side looks like it's got some javelin throwers or something going on. Yeah, everything's taking some damage over here. Man, what is up with all the mark drops? Give me some medallions, for God's sakes. I guess that, you know, I could take a look at marks and see what kind of effect they have at this campaign stage. They may have a few more uses, marks and orbs. Yeah, there's a green medallion in the mix down there, though. That'll be an upgrade for sure. Alright, 159 bad still. That one wall is taking some beating down here, too. Let's look. Yeah, this wall is getting chewed up. All those javelin throwers will do that to you. I keep wasting that. Man, it's 50. 50 of your blue mana to throw the tornado out there. I gotta quit doing it when I know it's a knocked up or a grounded lane. Alright. So, this side is getting chewed up, but it's nothing but little guys. So I think that flamethrower will actually scorch everything there. And here come the flyers. I gotta get ready for those guys. Oh man, walls getting low. Actually, I don't even have to worry about those walls, dude, do I? I don't believe I do. This wall's got bads on it, so definitely more important. Looks like no knock up there, too. Come on, die, you bastard. There we go. Oop, oop, oop. Three more. That's all right. Very nice. All right, so there is the throne room on campaign hard mode. Give me a badass legendary chest. Hey, I will take it. God, please be an awesome weapon in there. That would just be kick ass. Well, it may not be awesome, but it may be an upgrade. What's that? Ooh, that is a big jump on my walls right there. That's huge. Anyway, that will do it for now, though. Like I said, that is a look at the campaign hard throne room. Like I said, I am going to blow through this series as quick as possible, as I want to get the campaign done. That way I can start working on that transition from Chaos, or pardon me, from campaign to Chaos 1. So thanks again for watching. Click that like button and please subscribe, and we'll be back soon with some more DD2. See ya.